Good evening. This video is only for educational and learning purpose. This is based on my own formula for Nifty. The levels mentioned in this video are all spot levels. Consult your financial advisor before taking any real positions. 1 month advanced data is available. For details, contact this WhatsApp number 9940116912. My name is NARENDRAN. Let's go to today's market. Market ended up in the decent positive, 10,348.05, 31.60 points in the positive, 0.31%. In the positive. Intraday opened around 10,310.15. Intraday went high around 10,398.35 and low around 10,198.40. Let's go to our prediction review. I have given the prediction with a very low around 0.08% and negative. If it is open below than that, there is a bear market is going to start, which is 10,307. That is where exactly happened today. If anyone gone around 10,316 with the stop loss and gone short, means they will have booked somewhere around 100 points today profit. And it has gone below towards to our S3, which is nothing but 1.01 to 1.23%. And the surprising part is you can see that the support level average, which is showing 10,198.40, that is the exact low today. 10,198.40. In our average, the last two support level 3, which is giving the average of 10,198.40, and the higher after reaching the low. Initially, it has reached somewhere around 202. Then it has recovered from that low to towards our resistant level 2, which is the crucial level for the positive to begin. 10,376. And you can take that average of R2 and R3, which gives 10,401.50. You can see that is the exact almost today's side, 10,398.35, 2 to 3 points difference. And after it has consolidated a bit and closed in the range of around 10,348, it has closed. If you take the average of these two, or maybe it is nothing but if you take the average of just above that crucial point for the negative, that is where the market closed at 10,347. Let's go to Tuesday's prediction. Here we got around ratio around 8:11, and we have frequencies in the positive side as well as negative side, but overall average is on the negative side, and the key points are 10,328. Anything opens below that level, or maybe if it is passing 328 level, then market will become bearish, and anything opens above 10,375 mark and above, it will become bullish. And you can see the negative side as well as positive side. We have positive side 3.80% and the negative side 3.81%, so equally poised. So it is a typical leg today, but still the negative which has bit higher end, but after going down towards to some extent, you need to wait and watch how the market is going to recover. Why? Because today we had saw that the market has went down 100 points below and we recovered almost 200 points from the low, and once again it has been down the same situation. It has seesaw like pattern may happen on Tuesday as well, but the one key point is how far it is going to reach, because we have both side frequencies and the overall average is in the flat negative, and this is the key. 10,320 is the key, and I am once again given variation around 46% as like Monday. Why? Because we have a ratio around 8:11, so negative, which is having a bit upper hand in the ratio, and the points also we have equally poised in the negative as well as positive. So I'm still giving negative is much higher, and I would like to show the candlestick pattern as well. The 5-minute chart is also indicating market will come down towards to the negative side. You can clearly see that this is the 5-minute chart. The first 3.5 hours is very much crucial for us. So the first 3.5 hours is very much crucial. This is the resistance level which is getting support there. So anything opens above this particular level 10,386, then it may become bullish on the positive side. But in our data, it is showing like 10,375. So 10,375. So in the chart, 5 minute chart, it is showing 10,386. So it is 10 points difference with comparing with my chart and the 5 minute candle chart. So now, but still, the first 3.5 hours, is market is indicating that negative is going to happen. It may come down to 10,200 once again, and after how it is going to react. It may change a bit. I'll show you how. After 3.5 hours, it may change from that tenure to some extent. So this is the chart. Which may the market may go down towards to 10,143 also, and it may recover a bit from after that towards to some extent around maybe even 10,352 or point. But still we need to watch carefully. Why? Because that after 3.5 hours, if it is not recovering from that low, it may go down even 10,050 also. Why? Because we are having in the negative side up to 9,953. So we need to watch out those numbers here. If it is not getting support anywhere in the support level 3 or support level 4, then it may go down to support level 5 also. We need to play very carefully, because it is getting support in the average of negative average in the support level 3, which is around 10,143. That is what the chart is, after 3 hours chart is showing. Because after that, that it may go down towards to that 10,143. So first 3.5 hours, it is clearly indicating that market is going to come down minimum of at least 50-60 points. Even it may open in the flat positive, or maybe it may open in the flat negative also. It may come down towards to the negative side, because of the crucial level is 10,375. This is the crucial level. If it is not breaking that level, it will go into come down towards to the negative side. We have both side frequencies, and we have a bit gap. These are all the gaps which is very shorter gaps. But in the positive side, you can see the gap between the R1 and R2, which is having around 0.5% to 0.56%. So it is having a bit higher gap comparing with the negative side, and you can see the gap is around almost 0.0, almost equally poised. But still, the pressure is on the negative and the ratio is on the negative side, and the chart is also indicating negative side. So 80 to 85-90% chances are that first 3.5 hours market will go towards to the negative side instead of the positive. Even if it may open in the flat positive, it will go towards to the negative. And how far, it is the biggest question. Why? Because if it is getting some bar in the support, because we are having quite higher support levels we are having, so that bar is going to get support. That is the key. But we have tremendous pressure in the market, so it may not get support in these levels also. Support level 2, we are having 4 support levels. If it is breaking quite fast, it may go down towards even support level 5. That is the indication. Let's see how the market is going to give us on the Tuesday. And right now the SCX Nifty is indicating negative around 16 to 20 points in the negative side, and US market is on the flat negative, 19.15 points in the negative, which means 0.19% in the negative. If we take that in count, it is almost in the support level 1, which is the crucial level 10,328. So this is the very key. Anyone wants to go for a short, they need to have a stop loss somewhere in the range of around 10,343 or maybe 10,348 and go short. Because if it is reversing, you may cut your losses to minimize, because it has a both side chances because of the frequencies. Uh, And one more point I would like to point out, if anything opens in the support level or maybe in the flat negative, they need to have a stop loss somewhere around 10,347 or 10,348, something like that. But if in case market opens in the flat negative, in between this 10,375, how we need to play, they need to have somewhere around that stop loss around 10,376 or maybe 10,380, like that, and go short, then they may have a chance. Because if it is breaking this crucial level and needing that stop loss, you may not get huge losses, because if it is breaking and going fast towards to the 1% in the first side, then you may get a huge loss. So it is like even though it is showing a negative side, very much possible, but still we need to have a stop loss. That is the very key point. If it is opening the flat negative, they need to have stop loss somewhere around in these ranges. Even 10,343 is also fine, because 10 to 15 20 points is fine. And if it is opening somewhere above 10 to 20, I mean 27 points here showing, so if it is opening 10 to 20 points in the positive, then it has stop loss somewhere around 375 or 380. Let's see how the market is going to be based on Tuesday.